Oh, mercy, Percy, and happy Friday to you all. I'm here on a Friday. Got off work a little bit early, so I thought I'd come out to the beer garden. As you know, it was my backyard where I just kind of relax, do my thing. Not smoking today, but I will tomorrow. I did pick up a boneless pork shoulder on the way home. Yeah, you know, I get it. The best piece for smoked pork is a pork butt. There's no doubt about it. But it's just the wife and I, and I don't want to do that much. It just works out better. There's always less waste if I buy the smaller. Last time I just did a little picnic and it came out perfect. So I got this one's a little bit bigger than the last one, but not much. Found a song today called Happy Hour Hero. The artist is in lowercase Mo with a dot. So I don't know if it's pronounced Mo Dot. I don't know. Mo Dot. I don't know. Anyway, I love the tune. It's called Happy Hour Hero. You may recognize the glass, but the packaging of the logo is different. It's now I'm going to call it a classic craft IPA, Mother's Little Helper. They call it a Midwest Coast India Pale Ale. We won't make you beg for this treat. The classic American family of Cascade, Centennial, Columbus, Simcoe, and a white picket fence is on full display with notes of juicy pineapple, fresh grapefruit, supported by clean resinous bitterness. We balance it all out with subtle malty sweetness for an IPA. So expletive, let's look at that. drinkable, you'll soon be fetching another. Hops and heat pair with blue cheeseburgers, spicy wings, or curries. Little Helper, Midwest India Pale Ale, 7%. 70 IBUs. Yeah, what trip they told me. Same old beer, new packaging. So, oh, what the hell. It's the first time it's been out in a 12-pack. It was 18 for the 12-pack, which makes it 9 and 6-pack in the craft beer world today. That's not bad. Oh, mercy. So, they say pineapple, fresh grapefruit. But I'm going to take it a few steps further. You do get some pineapple, get some fresh grapefruit for sure. I add a lot of tangerine. I almost feel like those candied zest notes. One more bottle. One more bottle for this happy hour hero. I was listening to Carl Denson radio on my Spotify when this tune came up. But man, that's good. And I found Carl Denson, I don't know, a couple, 3 weeks ago from another mix. So I've been finding artists from different mixes that are popping up. A little bit of jazz, a little bit of soul, a little bit of funk, a little bit of prog jazz. Anyway, I like it, man. Those good, happy barroom tunes. Again, they tell you clean, resinous bitterness. Yeah, I mean, it does exactly what they say it's going to do. It's a good beer. It's a classic. It's funny. I feel like I buy it, and I quit buying it for a period of time. I hadn't had it for a while, but with the new packaging, I kind of wanted the new packaging, right? At 12-pack, I'm kind of on a budget this weekend, so, well, that's not a bad price. Gives me 12 decent beers. One more bottle. Happy hour, hero. Oh, I love the two anyway. Sorry about that. I can't help it, man. I got the music in me. Let it out, Tom. Let it out. Anyway. It's good. It's a classic. It's all I got, man. For this happy hour hero. Anyway, I am Tony Beer Whisperer. Beer drinker, purveyor of wisdom, man. All around good guy. Cheers.